This is now the company being charged with a crime and pleading to the crime. And that affects its ability to do business, to get contracts, just to run as a pharmaceutical company in the future. A company doesn't go into jail, but it's going to cost them money, and it's going to cost them their ability to run their business the way they have over the years. Purdue is a bad company. The Sacklers ran it in a bad way. They're out of the company. They'll never step foot back in Purdue. Purdue will continue operating, albeit at a smaller size than it was, and it will sell the drug that many people need, pain patients need, in a legal and proper way. It also provides for the financial compensation, the piece that is needed to get the money back to the cities, the counties, and the states to pay for the cleanup, to clean up the mess that we're seeing in our communities. This is a very, very important step. I think a lot of folks would like to have seen a Sackler standing up there, raising their hands, saying, "I plead guilty," but that didn't happen. I mean, no one's gonna bring back the family, the family members they lost. No one is gonna cure an opioid addict because of a settlement. But what's important here is we really cut the head off of this serpent. It is never going to be able to do this again.